So let me start and let me tell you guys about my 3x3. So the first is Sword Art Online. Sword Art Online is isekai. It comes under the genre isekai, in which the main MC called Kirito gets stuck in the game with 3,000 people. 3,000 or 10,000 people are stuck in a dead game. Like, if you die in the game, you die in the real life. And the action is amazing. The OPs, the ending are amazing.
From SAO, I only loved one scene where he tries to go up the tower and he gets attacked by the sentinels and then...
Asuna!
Oh, fuck, goosebumps!
That and the dual wielding scene.
Dual wielding scene ka itna mereko sach mein hype samjha nahi. Like,
I had goosebumps, I had chills.
First boss fight was good. Where they get an Odachi, that boss, वो Odachi लेके आता है, and then he, उसका एक दोस्त मारता है उसके सामने, and then he tries to avenge him, and then he becomes, that's when he becomes the Black Swordsman.
Yeah.
That was a good episode, and then उसके बाद.
That is the first episode itself, ना?
Yeah, the second.
That's the first episode.
First episode is when they all enter Aincrad, and then they get stuck. In the second episode, they go for the boss fight.
The Sword Art, the whole timeline is all
fuck
messed
off, it's
up.
It's your favorite.
Yeah, but the whole timeline is messed up, na. Like, if you see, like, uske Sword Art Offline bhi hai.
So there's Gun Gale Online. There's
Gun Gale Offline.
Sword Art Offline. Fir uske baad Alphine. That's.
It's all a part of the whole SAO
franchise.
Fan. Yeah. So the next is Darling in
wait,
the.
Wait, wait, but talking about SAO. Watch SAO Abridged on YouTube. It is amazing. Dare I say, it's better than the original. He won't watch it, but I would like...
I can't ruin my best anime. The love...
Listen, even I like SAO. Yeah. But SAO Abridged is fucking amazing. So yeah,
I'll
he doesn't
think
watch it,
about
fucking,
it.
You guys should really watch it.
Okay, so let's go ahead. The next